Today in this video, we will learn about how can an admin change the currency for any customer from admin panel in Whmcs. For that, log into Whmcs and then go to clients and then view search clients. Now select a particular client of whose you would like to modify the currency. Now select the currency and then click on Save Changes. Hence, in this way, currency is changed successfully for that particular client.